Dihexa is interesting because it comes as an oral form and also a topical, and it's used a lot in Parkinson's. It definitely also improves cognitive function and mood. And we use it a lot in Parkinson's because sometimes it's just good for them. And people who have trouble swallowing, it's nice to have the topical approach. We also have found it helpful in helping cognitive function is combining the C-Lank and the C-Max along with the cerebrolysin. C-Lank is more detox and helps anxiety and mood a lot. Okay, the C-Max is more for it does help decrease inflammation in the brain, and it really helps cognitive function. Cerebrolysin is a really interesting one. Originally, it was derived from pigs' brains, and it was purified and used actually as an IV therapy for a long time in Europe and in America. Unfortunately, it is no longer used that way, but it has been synthesized and it is available as orals, and you can still get it from Europe as an injectable. And it's really an amazing peptide. I mean, I've seen it in the old days when we used it injected, just really brain fog and early dementia, sometimes even pretty advanced dementia, have improved in certain people. It also works really well along with glutathione and BPC. And as we'll see later, it's sometimes in a little stack of a few of them. Inflammation causes problems with thinking. It doesn't, and so any of they all kind of work together. And the combination of C-Lank, C-Max, and cerebrolysin, there's actually some literature in people showing that it does help in Parkinson's, and it makes sense because Parkinson's is, you know, we know that all illnesses have a huge environmental component, but Parkinson's is one that even what I call the conventional world acknowledges that there are definitely environmental triggers that have a lot to do with Parkinson's onset. And so helping detox the brain really is helpful.